it were my call, I would not discontinue those programs. I'd have them active and ready to go, and I'd go back and study them and learn. The agency's in a difficult position. The Congress has acted, they have changed the law, and the agency has to and will operate by that statute. But, you know, there are a lot of Monday morning quarterbacks in the terrorism business.